Not much. I came here a few years ago from Hammerfell when I married. The land is beautiful, but I can't stand this cold. I don't know how Rustleif manages it.
Rustleif?
How do you feel? That's right. Home of the Red Guards. The land of sand and seas.
It's not my war.
I hope one day I'll convince Rustleif to take us back there. Until then, I'm content running the forge together here in Dawnstar. All right, then.
Seems like no one is getting it. Nightmares. I haven't met a single man or woman who doesn't admit to having a bad dream I can handle. But everyone having the same bad dream every night? It's a curse, I say. I hear there's a priest of Mara visiting the inn. Maybe the divines will cure us. My wife Saren and I run it together. She's still Smith's, even though we found out she is with child. Our son or daughter isn't going to get much Redguard culture here in Skyrim. I know my wife worries how she will pass along her traditions. Hey, if you find a book called Night Falls on Sentinel, could you bring it to me? It's a story from my wife's people. It'd be good to have. Good on you. I've worked on a few moorings here and there for it. Most of the ship captains are superstitious about who works on their vessels. And Dawnstar is known for its bad luck. We're the last port of call before Windhelm, and the ore we trade makes rich targets for pirates. Take a look. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Thank you.
Boost!
Thank you.
loose!
Come on!